corner taken short to Josh Ashby. He'll take the ball with him. He's got COYLE on again. COYLE, right footed shot, and he's looped all the way above the keeper and into the net. It's three goals for Lewis COYLE today. That's his hat trick with his weaker right foot, believe it or not. And Oxford, for the fifth time in the last seven games, have four goals. And that just might be the pick of the bunch from Lewis COYLE.